The CPinfo Preboot utility is used by checkpoint support to gather preboot information on full disk encryption protected systems. It must be executed from a command prompt when the machine is booted from an alternative operating system. The download CPinfo Preboot utility from Checkpoint User Center and save it locally on your machine. To create the bootable ISO, download the Windows Automated Installation Kit from Microsoft website and install it on a machine. Go to Start All Programs Microsoft Windows AIK and run Deployment Tools command prompt. Run the commands displayed on the screen. Burn this ISO to a CD or USB. Go to the CPinfo Preboot folder location. Copy the CPinfo Preboot .exe to the external media. Follow the collecting CPinfo Preboot video as a next step.